the weekend, I'm the greatest ever. Riches, her nuggets, so much cheddar. I'm a huge pasta dude, however. I'm never happy, smile never. And so I made a catchy song that makes me seem like an egocentric ass. All I do in this press is brag about all the cousin girls I have. I hate the person that I used to be, so I cut my hair and now I've totally reinvented myself with a haircut, which is a very immature mentality. It's clear that I've totally lost my mind. All of these platinum records have made me blind. Might as well destroy everything of mine. But before that, I must know some lines. Ha, 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 ha. So guys, are you impressed?
What have you done? You're a motherfucking stump boy. You are so dumb.
Chop my motherfucking head off.
But if we cut off your head, it will destroy your vocal cords.
Bullshit! I don't need any part of my old self to be a motherfucking star boy! Cut it off, bitch!
I'm a motherfucking star boy!
See, we tried to tell you. Now you can't sing. People did not care about your looks, cars, or money. They cared about your voice. Your career is terminated, dumbass.
No!
Yo guys, what's up? Thanks for watching my Starboy parody. If you want to check out the rest of my parodies, click this box right here. Don't forget to get this song on iTunes. The link is down below. Snapchat me, Bart Baker, what parody I should do next. Don't forget to get my first original single called Drake. Just click my face right here. Until next time, guys, happy Thanksgiving. Juju on that beat is next. God damn it, somebody shoot me. Cram that turkey down your bunghole. Peace.